Good morning, students. Today's topic is articles. So first of all, we need to understand what is articles. Articles are the words that are used before noun. There are two types of articles are there, definite and indefinite. Indefinite we use for the general things. We use a or an. For definite we use for specific things, we use the. Now, let us proceed. And now I am going to explain about the indefinite articles, a or an. A and an are called indefinite articles because they are used to something in a less specific manner. Use a or an indefinite nouns that are not definite and not specific. For example, a book, it could be any book. A dog, any one dog. A cat, any cat. A house, one among many houses. A is used before consonant sound. An is used before vowel sound. I hope you know the vowels, that is A, E, I, O, U. So before all these words, we use an. For example, this is an owl. This is an egg. So let us proceed again. Now I will explain about the definite articles. The is called the definite articles as it is used to indicate something specific. We use the with the words like cinema, theater, radio, seaside, etc. For example, the sun is hot. The moon shines in the sky. The is also used before the names of oceans and seas. For example, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Sea, mountain ranges, the Himalayas, books and newspapers, the Gita, the Times of India, famous buildings like the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort, things that are for their own kind, for example, sun, moon. Dear students, now regarded with these articles, I have prepared some exercises and you can do by yourself. Fill in the blanks with a or an. Dash eagle, dash inkpot, dash blue whale, dash man. Thank you for watching.